So for this, just pull your joystick back and that would do it.